What's up, everybody? Welcome back to the channel. Steve here again. Today, we actually want to do something very unique. I and Kendrick Lamar.
Kendrick.
What's your name, bro?
Oh, should I say my name is Debola? Because my YouTube channel is going to be Debola.
This guy has been confusing today. I and Debola, we are going to drive through and show you guys three most luxurious estates in Lagos, Nigeria. I mean, these are where the billionaires live in Lagos, right? Yes. So, I mean, if you're that curious and you just want to know, right? And you should probably stay tuned, right? So, without further ado,
let's jump right in.
You know, right? So, let's go. First thing first, put your marks on because Olokpa will hold you on the road. Now, I'm wearing my marks.
The first estate on the countdown is Carlton Estate. Carlton Estate is a gated, beautifully designed residential estate located on Chevron Drive off Lekki Epe Expressway. It measures about 40 hectares and contains about 231 service plots comprising of 11 plots of 1,200 square meters, 92 plots of 100 square meters, and 128 plots of 800 square meters. Carlton Estate is home to the country's multi-millionaires, real estate moguls, MD of banks and other corporate organizations, successful business owners, investors, and foreigners. The estate has a unique look that no other estate that we have seen has. It looks like Beverly Hills, in my opinion. There are trees, flowers, green areas all around the estate. Also, the estate has a central management authority that makes sure regulations in the estate are obeyed. Example includes the reserved green areas and proper parking within the estate. There are schools, banks, and gyms inside the estate. Well, in terms of security, the estate rely on EKDC, but residents can also support this with their own generators and inverters. The cost of buying a land here average around 160 million, and buying a four-bedroom detached duplex here would cost you around 150 million naira to 200 million naira. The least you can rent a four-bedroom duplex here would cost you at around 3.5 million naira minus the estate service charge. So in my opinion, if you want a secluded space that would give you peace of mind, that would actually inspire you, then Carlton Estates might be the right place for you. In about 30 minutes without traffic, you can get to VI, and in about 15 minutes without traffic, you can get to Aja. So it is quite situated in the middle of the Lagos Island.
All right, so I hope you guys love that. So the second estate on the list is
Nikon Town Estate.
So if you know Nikon Town, I mean, Nikon Town has its if you know Nikon,
there's a lot of celebrities living there actually, but most people that live there are low-key billionaires and millionaires in the estate. So you just wake up, your neighbor is like somebody that owns so-so company, your neighbor is person that is the CEO of so-so business, and so on and so forth. So there's a lot of money rolling up in that estate.
I know Alibaba lives there, I know Don Jazzy lives there, and you know some other big guys. So you guys wait for it, and I hope you like it, and I hope you know you kind of like put in your vision board, someday you're gonna have a house there.
The second estate on the countdown is Nikon Town. Nikon Town is a purely residential estate located in Ikati, Salem bus stop off Lekki Epe Expressway. It is known for its luxurious and class. It's been occupied by high income earning individuals like Alibaba, Don Jazzy, eMoney, MDs of big companies, investors, and expatriates. It consists of an excellent infrastructure and very well organized and even quality finishing. Nikon Town is divided into zones, and each zone has a separate gated entrance and security guard. The paradise features a perimeter fence, children playground, central sewage plant, 24 hours water supply and treatment plant, 24 hour surveillance, and the Nikon Town security patrol, good drainage, electricity, and underground cable. It has street lights, and it has about 1 kilometer access road into the estate from the express. The estate is very calm and serene with high-tech security. All roads within the estate are tarred and always kept clean. Each house has an ample space in front for flower planting, a garage, and sufficient parking space. One rule of thumb here is no cars are allowed to be parked along the road. I think this is one of their, you know, laws that makes the estates very unique. Land on Nikon Town is valued at around 160 million naira to 200 million naira. You can buy a 5-bedroom detached duplex here between 250 million naira to 450 million naira, and the cheapest rent you can pay for a 4-bedroom terrace duplex is at about 5 million naira annually, minus the estate service charge. Well, I personally like Nikon Town and the way its infrastructure is being, you know, built, and you know how everything is pretty much arranged here. But when it comes to security, I would always give it to Nikon Town.
The place we're actually driving to now is Bananas
Island.
We're actually going to the Banana Island right now in Ikoyi.
Yeah.
So we actually know somebody. He knows somebody that could grant us access into the estate. So we're actually going to go in, and then we're going to show you guys those awesome buildings. We're going to show you guys Linda and KG's house. We're going to show you guys Otedola's house. Which other big guys? Right.
We'll see what we can find and show you guys.
Do you know?
Yeah.
So wait for it.
The first estate on the countdown is Banana Island, and as the name implies, it is a man-made island in Lagos State, Nigeria. It is slightly curved in a shape like a banana, completed in year 2000. It's a billionaire's paradise populated by the country's richest and most well-known families who want quiet, peaceful atmosphere and far away from glamour and crowds of Lagos, the country's largest city and financial center. It is located off the foreshore of Ikoyi, Lagos, Nigeria. Having a presence in Banana Island is an indication of your societal class. It is home to heavyweight Nigerian billionaires like Linda Ikeji, Dangote, Otedola, recently Davido, Mike Adenuga. And something you should know, Mike Adenuga's mansion here is the most expensive known house on the island. This luxurious mansion is worth over 8 billion naira. All the houses in Banana Island are very classy and modern. A decade ago, there was a restriction to the kind of house you can build, but that was opened up due to the competition in the luxury market. There are schools, banks, supermarkets, gyms, clinics. There's everything you need inside this island. Banana Island's electrical and water supply system are all underground. There is a central sewage system and plant, as well as street lighting and satellite telecommunications network. A typical plot of land on the island usually goes between $4 million to $6 million, and the cheapest land on the island costs upwards of $8 million. But because of the ridiculous prices of properties on the island, about 60% of the completed buildings are currently unoccupied. So let us know in the comment section which of these estates would you love to have in your vision board, or you want to live in, right?
So let us know if you want to see more videos like this, top 10 videos of very beautiful places. Let
top
us know.
Videos of things, top 10 things of things, top 10.
Can I even do top 10 beautiful girls in Nigeria? How are we going to meet them?
Top 10 cars in Lagos. Oh, no.
Top 10 cars. We can't do cars, man. Can meet us? We can do.
Don't worry, we'll give it.
Yeah, man. So just let us know top 10 whatever you want to see. Put it there. We are going to pick a number of them, right?
Yeah.
All right.
We'll make our research and then give you the best.
You know, right? Yeah. So that's that for this video, guys. Hope you guys loved it, man.
See you in the next one.
All right. See you in the next video. Until next time, I'm Steven and
Debola.
Kendrick Lamar.
Right? And see you soon. Peace out.
Bye.
Whew. If you're actually watching this video, you're a real estate person, you actually want to take some dope, you want to take some dope, you know, videos of your properties, you can always reach us, man. Like, we're going to help you do it, you know?
Slide
into the comments. Well, reach us, man. You can access us on Instagram. I am Steven. Steven and
Kendrick's underscore montage.
Anyway.
You can just DM me on Twitter, just Debola. Simple, just Debola. Drone guy.
He's a drone guy, actually. He has crashed his drone. He has crashed his drone once, and I have crashed.
You didn't.
Oh, okay.
But at least you have the history of crashing a drone, right? And I have crashed mine, but my own did not get to the level of you have to change. At least I've gone through frustration of trying to fix the drone and all. But this estate looks nice, actually.
What name
is it? That he has gate everywhere. I'm like, yo, are they prisoners living in there?